Yeah, partially functional. Half of me is comfortable. The other half is close to the cliff, like Mrs. Huxtable. These boys got them hostess and clips. They pack like Lunchables, like white boys in grade school. While we ate school made food, just eyeing they shit. Wish I was trying they shit. Knowing when mama hit.
YouTube, what's going on? No Limit Shine here. Bring y'all a quick tutorial on how to get shot creator. You see me? You see, I'm doing a step back. And how to do that, if you're on your left side, you turbo to the left side and you hold the right stick to the left and hold it down. So dribble to the left side, and when you're turboing to the left side, hold the right stick to the left. And it's the opposite. If you're on the right side, you dribble to the right and hold the right stick to the right and hold it there. And that's how you do that. And this is how you get shot creator. We're showing y'all a lot of different examples. I'm gonna keep showing y'all basically how to get it. You see shot creators popping up, just keep doing that step back. And you have to do that. You could do it anywhere in the court. You could do it at the top of the key. You could do it from anywhere. This has to be from 15 feet or farther. It can't be, you know what I'm saying, you gotta be at least 15 feet. So you about, you I'll suggest to do all mid ranges, because the three pointers are not going to go in as much, but the mid ranges are going to go in. This is a quick tutorial. Remember, if you're dribbling to your right, you turbo to the right, you hold the right stick to the right and hold it down. If you're on the left side, you dribble to the left and you hold the left stick to the left. This is a quick tutorial. It's pretty self-explanatory. Like, if this, you know what I'm saying, if this helped you get shot creator, check out the other tutorials. No Limit Shine, I'm out. Like, comment, subscribe. Let's get it. Irving is out there.